Hello everyone, this is CipherDeck, and today we're going to be playing Project 1999. I'm on my 35 Necromancer, and we are going to be going around the world, at least vocally. I'm going to tell you the good places that you can go at this level if you want to solo, if you want to AFK camp, whatever you want to do. These are just some options. So as you can see, I am in West Commonlands, and I'm killing two guards at the toll booth. They are round level 35. They may be a little bit lower, but the resists are on par with, maybe a little bit higher. You may want to wait until level 36 to come here, but at 35, I was able to take them on. The hardest part is just getting them split. Once you have them split, make sure to not let them become unsplit again, and you should be pretty fine. The other places that you can go are in Wraith Mountains. You can kill Cynthia. She is a level 34 caster of some sort, but she is at the Gypsy Camp and really a pushover to kill. She is not going to take as long to kill as one of the guards you can see here, and she's more of an 8 to 10 minute spawn. If you want to venture to Kunark, you can go to the over there around 34 and stay there until around 42. It really depends on what it is that you're wanting to accomplish, but for me, over there is probably going to be the next option because I want to get the faction up so that I can get my hammer. If you don't want to do that, you can also check out some dungeons in Kunark, but I would not go alone. If you want to go to Vilius, you can go to Iceclad and kill the cougars for their earrings. You could go to East Waste, kill the Rygor for their armor. Or you can go inside Crystal Caverns and kill the Geonids for their gems. And that is really good money. Also, make sure that if you are going to be fearing in there, that they do not get to the next Geonid in line, or they will tag on. But they are good money, and they are decent experience. They are probably going to be more of the 40 range, but you can do them as a necromancer in the level 35 to 36 range. So, something to look at, maybe. You can also, if you want to work on your faction for Vilius, you can go to Great Divide and kill the giants. You can kill the worms in the tunnels. You can kill the Coldanes if you want Kale faction. You can kill Tismax. You can kill the Kodiaks. There are so many things that you can do there. But the problem is that the experience is not as good as, say, Kunark or the mainlands, I guess is what you would call them. If you want to do more adventuring, you can probably do the Giants in Wraith Mountains. They're going to be a little bit tougher, but they are doable. You are getting into that point where in another two or three levels, maybe at 39, once you get your next set of spells, you'll probably be doing Giants anyway for their money and experience. That is all, guys. That's all I really wanted to talk to you about. If you have any questions or want to add to this list, please leave a comment below. Or if you're seeing this on Reddit, put it over there too. Thank you guys for watching. This is CipherDeck. Peace out.